Which is the lady I must seize upon?
This same is she, and I do give you her.
Sweet, let me see your face.
No, that you shall not till you take her hand before this friar, and swear to marry her.
Give me your hand before this holy friar. I am your husband if you like of me.
And when I lived, I was your other wife. And when you loved, you were my other husband.
Another hero?
Nothing certainer. One hero died defiled, but I do live. And surely as I live, I am a maid.
The former hero, the hero that is dead.
She died, my lord, but whilst her slander lived.
All this amazement can I qualify, when after that the holy rites are ended, I'll tell you largely of fair hero's death. Meantime, let wonder seem familiar, and to the chapel let us presently.
Soft and fair, friar. Which is Beatrice?
I answer to that name. What is your will?
Do not you love me?
Why, no. No more than reason.
Why, then your uncle and the prince and Claudio have been deceived. They swore you did.
Do not you love me?
Troth, no, no more than reason.
Why, then, my cousin, Margaret, and Ursula are much deceived, for they did swear you did.
They swore you were almost sick for me.
They swore you were well-nigh dead for me.
Tis no such matter, then you do not love me?
No, truly, but in friendly recompense.
Come, cousin, I'm sure you love the gentleman.
And I'll be sworn upon that he loves her. For here's a paper written in his hand, fashioned to Beatrice.
And here's another. Writ in my cousin's hand, containing her affection unto Benedick.
A miracle! Here's our hands against our hearts. Come, I will have thee. But by this light I take thee for pity.
I would not deny you. But by this good day I yield upon great persuasion, and partly to save your life. For I was told you were in a consumption.
Peace! I will stop your mouth.